This is Henry Siegel, CEO of Magnus Magnetica, and we are here at Gold's Gym downtown Los Angeles with Taylor Fann. Taylor, appreciate you coming in today. Would you tell us a little bit about yourself?
First, I'm 24 years old. I'm a personal trainer at Gold's Gym downtown LA. I've been training for about 6 years right now. I played sports basically all my life. I played football all through high school, a little bit after junior college. I skateboard for a long period of time. And now basically I'm just working at Gold's Gym and training as an aide for physical therapist for a year. I have a certification, NCCPT, which is a National Council of Certified Personal Trainers. And I'll be in school for kinesis and sports med soon.
Okay, and during your athletic career, through high school and so forth, you sustained some injuries. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yeah, most certainly. Skateboarding and through football, I ended up tearing my left ankle and spraining the thing repetitively, just over and over. I ended up tearing my left retinaculum, which is a band that holds the ankle together. I ended up breaking my back as well. I had spondylolisthesis. I broke a little bracket on my spine, my L5, connecting to my pelvis playing football. Along with a little tear in the shoulder, that was lifting weights, doing a bench back in the day. So I've had a lot of serious injuries that have been sustained through sports. So.
Okay, and you were introduced to the Delta Pulse technology, what, about a month ago, back in February, is that correct? And tell us a little bit about your experience with this technology and how it affected you in terms of your pain and range of motion and performance.
Well, in terms of pain, you definitely notice an immediate relief with that, as well as range of motion. It's basically like my left ankle. I have very little, like limited range of motion normally. It just doesn't move very cleanly. So I notice immediate ability to move my ankle a little bit more freely. The pain's gone quickly. So then my ability to play sports, when I want to go play basketball or get out there and play football again, I mean, my ankle, I don't have as much fear that the thing's going to give out on me. At least I have a lot less pain with the thing when I do go out and play sports. The shoulder, I definitely noticed a big improvement when I was trying to lift. The thing would start locking up on me a little bit more and just have a lot of tightness around it. So I just noticed a lot more free motion in the joint, at least, so which is nice. So.
Good. So now you've had one treatment, is that correct?
Yeah, I've only had that one treatment. I definitely noticed a big increase. I mean, the shoulder had been bugging me for about eight months, and I'm having a lot less trouble with it. I haven't really noticed anything with my shoulder really since that first treatment. So, in the ankle, I just had a second treatment done, and then I've noticed a big improvement of that. So.
Okay. Well, tell us a little bit about your thoughts on utilizing this technology for athletes just on a regular basis.
Oh, wow. Well, I mean, that's something really exciting to me, is because I'm trying to get myself back into football shape after I've had a lot of serious injuries, particularly the ankle, something that just really gave me a lot of grief. So, I mean, it gets me excited about playing sports again, basically. It's just some of my injuries, kind of like you think about giving up playing sports because it's like, well, I have to have a serious surgery, which is a lot of money, or you can consider a treatment like this, which, you know, can really get you back along with rehab and something else, just really increase and speed up recovery in terms of professional sports, collegiate sports, or whatever level you're trying to do. So, I mean, it definitely, the benefits are just incredible. I mean, for different types of people as well.
Now, you've been a personal trainer for a few years.
Yeah.
And you see a technology like this fitting into an environment like Gold's or other personal training facilities?
Yeah. If it did, it'd be incredible. I mean, I definitely see the benefits of something that are just through the roof. It just, people need to get a chance and actually have a treatment with them, and they see for themselves. After you have one treatment, it's something that sells itself. I mean, not having pain and feeling like you can do things after serious injuries is a big deal. Getting yourself rehab quickly can save a lot of time off what you're doing and money.
Right. Well, you work with a lot of 30 to 40 year olds, and you know, when they come to you for personal training, what are the typical problems that they have that would restrict their ability to progress in their training sessions?
Things like degenerative discs, slip discs. They could have a slight tear in the rotator cuff. Tears in the knees, ankles, all sorts of things. I mean, plantar fasciitis. There's tons of things that you can have that could really, that we see all the time, that can limit what you're doing. I mean, most certainly wish you could definitely push through a lot faster with something like that.
Good, good. So, do you have any other thoughts or ideas you want to share with us today about this technology?
I need to give myself one for sure. Continual treatments. I think it'd be something incredible for sports, and most certainly. It's something that I look forward to seeing when I go play, when I go to a college or something like that. Hopefully they have that for treatment for myself, because it just, you know, you play hard, you get hurt. It's part of the game. So I'm just fortunate that I ran into it, and I'm very lucky. Hopefully it'll help me out with my sports.